Hey, you're about to go parachuting and you're going to take advice from somebody that's only jumped once before? No way. I want to take advice from somebody that's jumped hundreds of times before. Gary McGowan here with another Roadside Chat. And today's talk is all about advice. You see, our loved ones, they love us. They care for us. They want to do what's best for us. They want to watch out for us. And when we go buy a house or we're selling our house, they often have tons of advice for us. But here's the catch. They may have only bought one or two homes in their lifetime, and maybe the last home they bought was 25 years ago. You see, the market's changed, things have changed since then, and it is entirely important to take advice from those that are doing the things you want to do. I'm selling a house, and if I'm buying a house, yeah, I'm taking their advice. However, I'm leaning on a trained professional that's bought and sold hundreds of properties. You see, when I jump out of a plane, I want to take advice from somebody that's jumped hundreds and hundreds of times. That's Gary McGowan with another Roadside Chat.